I got the invincible health, but it's an unstable warp, so it's probably going to freeze soon. Let's see if I can do it one more time before it freezes. Alright, so I'm going to kill the guard, jump off the cliff, and he's going to automatically survive. And then it froze. I got it in before the game froze.